What's up, my MS family? How you guys doing? So, this is day one after my surgery. It went well. I had hemorrhoids removed and a fissure repair. I still have some discomfort. It's bearable. The pain is not as bad as before surgery. I was given some hydrocortisone cream, diazepam, for muscle relaxers, and the hydrocortisone pills for pain. I still have some spasms, but not as bad as before. I went through the surgery, came out of surgery, in the recovery room, and when I got back to my room, I wasn't allowed to leave until I had urinated, so that took hours after surgery before I could do that. Once I got home, I took my meds and everything was okay last night, but every time I move, I had spasms. The muscle relaxers don't seem to help, but I'll continue to take them, stool softeners, pain meds, and eat very light, at least for another few days. As of right now, not too much is going on. I did get stitches in the area. I've been using heating pad. It helps sometimes. And I have a sore throat from being intubated, but I guess that's to be expected. But other than that, you know, that's it. I've just been in and out of sleep. Trying to control my pain. So, I will update you guys a little later on how I'm doing. And if anything changed. I was told to give this until about Monday, and I shouldn't feel the pain like this anymore, so we'll see. But today is day one after surgery. I will talk to you guys later, and I hope you have a blessed day.